Okay, hi, this is Renee Bearfun 8. He scammed me. You scammed my white beard. Rare bow. Dragon glove. In black. Pirate. In black. Wait. In black pirate beard. You know you did. He has never scammed. You liar. Why would I take those items? Because you scam. Isn't? Yeah, guys, it's pretty obvious that he scams. Yeah, his trade list is really bad. So this isn't really proof. But look. Look at what he does. Look at scamming. You swore to trade Max. Well, give it back then. Okay, whatever. You know what? Okay, who is this? Good job. Hey guys, please report him. Report. So, yeah, if anything happens, I'll make, like, a part two. Oh my god. Look at this. Where now? Have my law. What doesn't do? You have too much time to accuse me. You scammer. I just want my white beard. I just want my white beard. Oh, where is he? Don't mind you calling. I just want my white beard back. All I really want from this time. All I want. It's just, yeah, you're so rare. Okay, look at this. That's rude. Fangirl. I'm recording. How did you get your founders? Here, let me check these really quick. Are you still recording? How did you get your founders? Oh my god, really? Warn. Beer. Mitchellman. Scary. Why do I have to tell you I traded? Yeah, right. What beard? The one. Oh my god. The one you're. The one you're wearing. Oh my god. Did you just see that? He says, what beard, and changes animals? Can't you tell by that, like, the biggest scam ever? Okay, listen. But not that beard. It was a white. He just admits to scamming. Do you guys believe me? Even afford to have a beard? I got it. You just said you. Look how rude this is. Okay, so guys, he admits on video. If you guys don't believe that he's a scammer, just look at this video. He says, "What beard?" And then he takes the beard off and changes animals. Isn't that a scam? He just said that. Yeah, on video. So, guys, you probably may not believe me, but here is proof. So, yes, this is proof. For being a scammer. Yeah, for being a scammer. You're just helping me. He wants to be famous for being a scammer. So, Mumu talked to me already. Mumu traded me. I got offered that before. So, guys, isn't this just a scam? I don't care if Mumu traded you. And talked. It doesn't matter. It isn't fair. It doesn't matter. You admitted on tape, and that is all I need. So, yeah, this is probably a pretty long video. Desperate? Let's get out of here. Nope. I recorded all. Attention seeker. Listen. Yep. Single. Oh my. Okay. She made another user to sub herself. I don't have any subs. I made my first video 3 minutes ago. Not really three. You don't have any. I made my first video 3 minutes ago. Unless someone subbed in past few minutes. So unless someone subbed the past few minutes, you did. Neat, that's you. Wow, you. Wait, I have my. You did. Did you sell me? Nice, congrats. Thanks. Don't care if you didn't mean it. Okay, so I don't think anything good is really gonna happen. Look how nice he is, guys. He is like the nicest person ever. Let's send him something. I don't have much wear. Should I send him a top hat? Maybe I should send these. They were rare on Monday a long time ago. Yeah. I'm not sure what to send. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna send this. Here. Okay, so I think that ends the video. Please like and subscribe. And that is it. Please remember to report. And yep, that's all. Hi guys, I'm doing a sky high video. I want to see if it is true that you get more gems, that you get a better prize when you get less gems. I'm probably gonna fall. So don't be too surprised. I'm not gonna spoil it. So if I get something like an unlimited sword, I'm not gonna say it in the video. I'm just gonna give away whatever prize I get, even if it is an unlimited sword. Okay? So, here, let me see. What? I know who I'm giving it to. You know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna do a video. A giveaway for whatever this is. If it's extremely bad, I'll pick something. Yes, I am not that rare. How about a blue top hat if it's not that good? If it's So you guys should probably be hoping that I get a non-member sword, because if I do, I'm doing a giveaway. Write in the comments if you want to enter the giveaway. Or subscribe. All my subscribers will be automatically entered. If you do not want to subscribe but you want to enter the giveaway, just say it in the comments. I'm just wondering if I'll even get anything good. I'm really bad. I don't really care about not getting too much. I just want to see if I get something good. So, yes, I've tried getting not many gems, and I always fall. I love when you do it with the pandas, because it's like, they look so weird. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I thought there was like no way except that down way. Like that other way. That would have been really bad. So, yeah, there's not much to talk about, but just, guys, root for me. I'll do a giveaway for whatever the prize is. So if I do get a good prize, if it's not as good as a top hat, a blue top hat, solo blue top hat, I'll just do the top hat giveaway. Yeah. Here. Yeah. Thelostcause scammed me, as you can tell in the other video. He admits to scamming me and says, "How do you even get a beard? You're not rare enough to get a beard." Yes, I am rare enough to get a non-white beard. I traded 4 non-member swords for it. I don't know if that was a bad trade or a good trade, but I traded 4 non-member swords for it, which I traded for 3 freedom wings, which I got from 2 scary bats and a spike. I got the spike from a sword. I got the 2 scary bats for freedom wings. I know, that was really confusing. But yeah. And then the dragon glove, rare bow. I actually got the dragon glove in the mail. Whoever it was, they actually didn't exist anymore. Because I clicked on their player card and it was black. So, I didn't send anything back because they didn't even exist. So they might have just been quitting, or their account got canceled and they just sent it to a random person. I'm getting a lot of buddy requests, but I'm gonna try and buddy a lot of people. I'm not really sure. Yeah, I might buddy some people. And I won't buddy people over rarity. I buddy people if you're nice. After this, I want to show you someone who said, being rare is not about having rare items, it's about being nice to other jammers. And yes, I agree. So guys, I'll just show you his player card. I mean, just the microphone. Okay, there we go. I'm back on course. I'm barely even paying attention. I'm almost up to the top. If I get something better than a top hat, I get to keep my top hat. I've never gotten anything better than an old hood. Actually, once I got a non-member sword. But the thing is, the chest was on the first cloud, so I think it was a glitch. Oh, I actually got to the top. Let's see. Oh, yeah, that's an underwater item. Okay, yeah, top hat's better. I'll be doing a top hat giveaway. Let me show you the guy. Might be able to find him. It's not. PCW is my friend. Oh yeah, she's awesome. Look, she's a claw. This might take a while. I should have probably looked at this before. He is like this awesome guy with, he's a lion with this awesome spike. Yeah, she's awesome. Awesome. Yeah, like, all my buddies are awesome. Oh, yeah, awesome. Yeah, I know these people from, like, yesterday. Today. Froggy. Okay, you know what? This might actually Oh yeah, he is epically rare. He has a founder's hat, but I don't know why he wasn't wearing it. Oh, and I will be doing a Phoenix armor set